What the f-
Oh.
Help, help.
Holy shit. Are you guys okay?
What the fuck? Hey, shit keeps...
Do you see this bench here?
Do I see what?
There's like a bench here that's blocking
it. Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, back up.
Well, that's something you don't see every day.
How you doing?
I'm doing no good. Just woke up from a coma not too long ago, so.
Oh, for real?
Yeah. Kind of stretching my legs.
What's your name?
Oh, my name is Lucky Smith. I was a news reporter.
You're a news reporter?
Mm-hmm.
Wow. Cool.
What's your name? Well,
my name is Cheeto Head.
Nice to meet you, Cheeto Head.
Nice to meet you, too. I'd offer you a ride, but as you can tell...
Yeah, it looks to be up in smoke now.
Yeah, it's not doing too well.
It's all good. I got my friend, waiting on my friend Kiki to pick me up soon.
Oh, nice. Yeah, Kiki.
You like his car?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's actually cool. Remote control. That's why it's doing cool tricks right now.
Wow.
Don't mind us the bumper, door, fender, and engine in the road. what a beautiful sight, huh?
Honestly.
It's magnificent.
I don't understand
how this happens. Fucking benches, bro.
Why can't the benches get off?
I'm saying.
So how's your guys' Christmas going?
Oh, my Christmas is going great. How's yours going?
A little traumatizing so far. I mean,
Happy Hanukkah.
Traumatizing? Why?
Because I woke up to find my car and my house is gone, so, you know, it's a little bit of a change.
Jesus, what the fuck?
And my money drained from my account. Oh my
god. What the fuck?
Sorry.
Yeah, you know, it's.
Lesbian.
Nothing to do but just start over, I guess, you know?
Hey, you know what? Good things happen to good people, so just keep going.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, don't worry about it. You'll be fine.
Give us some money, I'll give you some money.
You want
a knife? I'll give you a knife.
Oh, damn.
I'll give you some weed.
I can give you binoculars.
I can give you a lighter for your weed. You want some vodka? I can give you some vodka.
I need that lighter.
Well,
oh
I mean,
my God, it's my only
wine.
Please, well, you're offering to give it away. 501, please.
I don't normally like to carry weapons. I'm not normally like a violent person.
Nah,
to kill people.
Yeah, you are. Yeah. You know how many cops I kill? A lot.
Yeah, you.
Oh, my.
Well, let's go kill Crusher when he gets back on.
Yes. Please. I just stabbed a cop up north and then shot another one. It was awesome.
Oh,
here,
my.
Here, I'll give you a drink.
Thank you.
You want a blunt? Oh, actually, you know what we could do, guys? We could go get fucking drunk. Thoughts?
Oh, we can get drunk right here.
I love that.
Right now.
Jeez, that's what I'm talking about. Mama coming in with a motherfucking
sweet.
Hey, what's up? You trying to get drunk?
Yeah, sure. I'll drink.
You heard it here.
Fuck yeah. You missed the party last night.
I always miss everything.
I know.
Yeah, me and your father got into it.
For real?
Yeah. We still ain't talked to each other.
Damn, are you guys getting a divorce?
And I don't know.
Let me get a bottle.
I love how Cheeto just jumps straight towards divorce.
Right. You always go for the worst, because if it doesn't happen, then that means good things happen. You know what I mean? You expect the worst, and... You know? Alright.
Expect the worst for the best to happen.
Prepare for the best.
That's alright. You know what? Sometimes it don't work out.
Yeah, no, he ain't got no fucking choice.
Two Christmases for me. That's all I gotta say. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, speaking of Christmas, what's my fucking Christmas present?
A just gave you a bottle of vodka.
Yeah. Perfect.
Can we drink and drive?
Hell yeah, I always drink and drive. It's my favorite thing.
Doesn't that sound dangerous?
Nope.
Nah.
No, you're coming with us.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh my.
I'm high right now. I drove here high.
I am drunk as fuck. I'll tell you that much.
My lighter bag,
I'm on blackout mode. Yeah, one second. Yeah, you both gave me a lighter. I was going to keep both of them like a savage.
I think if my friend Kiki gets here, she would love to join. She's, you know, wild like that.
The Kiki special.
Oh, yeah, me and Kiki be flirting OD. I ain't going to lie. That's my shorty.
Hopefully she'll show up anytime now.
Oh yeah, we're cooked, baby.
Yeah.
I'm baking right now, you know what I'm saying? What is wrong with my lip? What is wrong with that?
Yo. you look like a crackhead. You got that crackhead lip.
I did meth earlier.
That explains it.
I'm getting high. Oh, we're reaching the peak.
Wait, how are you getting high? You got weed?
Guys.
Yeah.
Have you ever had lemon haze while in the car?
No, where is it?
Okay.
I guess I need to get in the car.
We need to make some.
Yeah, I got lemon haze.
What?
Give Cheeto one. Give Cheeto one. Give me one. Or whatever.
Does it ruin my life? Because that sounds great.
Yes.
Great. Lemon haze. Should I smoke it while I'm drunk?
What's that stuff like?
Yeah, you could. Yeah, I think it'll work.
Alright.
This is gonna be the best experience of your life.
Alright, we'll see. Wait, where is it? Where'd it go?
This car looks familiar.
Wait, it was only one hit?
Did you post on Twitter earlier?
Me?
Man, I have to get my car.
Oh, her. The car looks familiar.
Whoa.
Oh, okay, it's hitting.
Oh, shit.
Wait.
What happened to the car?
Hold on.
Where's your car? We need the car.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. I'm high as fuck. What's happening?
She's tripping out. We're all tripping out. You gave me a contact high.
Oh, fuck.
Yo, what the fuck is this?
All right, come on, guys.
Christmas decorations. It must be Christmas. It must have been out for a long time. I wonder how much has changed. Christmas. I think I got all my stuff. The stuff that I had with me in the hospital, at least. Nobody's here. Must be a late night. It is really late, so could be like understaffed for the time. I signed out at the top there. Thank you.
What the hell? I can't see shit in here.
Oh, you made a record 6 minutes.
Doctor, you want me to do it?
Can I get a patch up?
Yeah, for sure.
I can't see anything in here.
Oh. 10 seconds. I'll grab him. Do you want to escort him? Oh, she does. Okay.
Yo, keep your ass up there. Move.
Let me know who gets up. No, I'm not getting that glove out.
I need one.
Gotcha. Alright, who's picking the music here?
I don't have any.
Nice.
Thank you.
I have no idea. I thought that was you.
Sorry, what was that, man?
I thought the person was playing music. I thought that was you.
Oh, I was playing there, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Helps me unwind.
So it's good to unwind after a long day.
Yeah, definitely. My name's Lawson. What's your name?
Oh, my name is Lucky Smith. Weasel News reporter.
Oh, nice. Lawson Cruz. I'm a doctor here.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah, nice to meet you. Good to see a reporter in the city.
Oh, has it been a while since a reporter's been active?
Yes, I can't remember actually seeing one before, honestly.
Oh, yikes. I guess I was the only dedicated one.
Yeah, I've been here the longest, just over a month.
Oh, okay. Yeah. You must have been, flew into the city as I was probably in a coma or something, because I was out for a while.
Okay, yeah.
I first flew into the city around January of the beginning of this year.
Okay, yeah, I was in another city for almost 2.5 years before I came here.
Oh, damn. That's cool.
Yeah, it was turning into a bit of a war zone instead of actual city, so that's why I wanted to leave.
You made the good choice. It's always, you know, that makes it like hectic to even, you know, live a life, you know.
Exactly. And yeah, definitely liking it here. Some good people.
That is for sure. Hopefully I'm one of them. I mean, I try to be as wholesome as possible. I like talking to people.
Yeah, likewise. That's why I chose EMS. Kind of help, like helping people out.
Yeah, that's good. I've been like divided whether I should try EMS or a doctor or something, or keep doing my like Wiz News thing. But so far, you know, I love being the reporter, so I haven't felt like, you know, being sick of it.
Yeah, and like I said, that would be good to have a reporter in the city again.
Yeah, like in the Discordias, I would always, you know, post an article with a picture of whatever I snapped, you know, and sometimes a voice recording the audio interview and stuff, and sometimes a live feed of what I've captured that day.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, there was a few people in the city that, you know, that complimented me on my hard work and stuff, my journalism.
Yeah. Helps raise awareness in the city, too, when you see active articles like that.
Yeah. Hopefully you'll see some articles of mine in the future. I just, since I just woke up from a coma, I'm just taking it a little bit slow, you know? Not to mention I need to save up for, like, a new car again and figure out the house situation.
Yeah. Yeah. I know it took me a good while to save up for a house.
So where do you live at in the city?
I'm in a condo beside Eclipse Health, Hospital. It's up north.
Ah, that sounds nice.
Yeah, it's got a good view of the observatory, actually, at the window, so I enjoy it.
I used to have a house out in the country. It was like next to sandy shores, but like farther out into the wild. Like it was like behind a church.
Okay, I think I know the place. Heading towards Ancudo.
Yeah, that one. It was just a little old house, you know, out in the middle of nowhere. Just it was cute. It was nice because, you know, I'm a country girl and I just love the wilderness, you know.
Yeah, I can understand that.
Yeah, hey, Grandma. I was wondering, I lost my car in my house while I was in a coma. I apparently missed the mortgage payments on the house and the payments on the car, so I was maybe wondering if you don't mind if I could use your car, the four-door sedan that you have. I really appreciate it, Grandpa. Thank you. When do you think I'd be able to pick it up? Okay. I really appreciate it again, Grandma. I really appreciate it. Yeah, I'll come see you next sometime and stuff. Just which apartment are you staying in? I'm glad you're, you know, here to spend the holidays with me. I really appreciate it. Yeah, I'll pick up some eggnog and I'll cook us a nice dinner. Okay. I'll see you soon, Grandma. Love you. Bye. it's time to start fresh. Time to start new. I wonder who that is. Interesting. This tree is giving me a headache. Oh shit. Whoa. It's been a while since there's been a the van, that would be great. I'm gonna go back to work, but I'm gonna take it easy. Be for an article. Wonder how Jennifer's been doing. Should probably send her a text. Let her know that I'm doing okay. guess since there hasn't been any news reporters around, I guess this place falls back into my care. I thought there was a dude that was buying this building. I could have sworn there was something like that. Stay on to the ammos, but not quite sure just how long I might stay on. Don't tell me there's fucking... There's no cameras to work with? Are you shitting me? What? No fucking way. Best I can. I'll try my best. It's crazy. There's no clipboards. Interesting. I guess I'll go around and see what's going on. If I drive like that, okay.
Okay. And I collapsed. That's how the cookie crumbles. I mean, we're dealing with this right now because I can't access the freaking food stores.
Let me guess, somebody starved to death. Move?
Yeah, I can move.
Alright, you're able to move.
Apparently there's this problem that I'm having where, no matter what store I go to, I can't access it. I can't, like, get any food or nothing, so I keep starving and dying.
Well, if it ends up being a case, try to track down an EMS. We can always patch you up. We're going to reset your food water.
Yeah.
At the very least, anyway.
Is it like a common bug that's going around, or is it just me?
It's not a bug that I know of, but here, follow me. I've got food and water in my car, so if it can't give you some.
Oh, I appreciate it, sir. I'll probably try to make a ticket and see if the government can help me at some point.
Were you able to get those? Should
yeah.
be two of each.
Yeah, I got them.
All right. Well, hopefully that'll last you at least a little bit the next time.
Yeah, I really appreciate it.
The
sir.
Sandwich for as long as it'll hold, anyway.
Yeah.
But yeah, like I said, if that ends up being the case, you can always just shoot out an EMS report. Just T/911 EMS. And if we're on, we'll come to you.
Okay.
If it keeps being an issue.
Alright, hopefully I could get it figured out. I wish I knew, because I was having this problem before.
I've not heard that one yet.
Like, I was told to just, you know, fly out and fly back in, but that doesn't seem to help either.
You might need to clear your cache. Maybe that's something that wouldn't hurt have to be done.
I actually did that yesterday.
Oh, well, in that case, I got nothing else for you.
I don't know.
Do you need a ride anywhere?
No, I'm perfectly at work right now and stuff, so I'm good.
All right, well, good luck to you.
Thank you. I need it.
Take it easy.
Merry Christmas. Issue about what's going on with me. I don't know why I can't access any stores. Fuck you. Keep driving. Asshole. Just don't get it, man. Why am I not able to access the store? How is everybody else able to get their items? What's the deal with me, man? What the fuck? This is crazy. Am I looking in the wrong places? Is there a memo I didn't get? Like, what's going on here? Oh, that was access to ATM. I was about to freak out. I thought it was, like, right here or something. I was going to be like, no. I mean, that'd be stupid. I can't figure it out. I'm about to write a ticket. This is ridiculous, bro. This is ridiculous. No sense. Strength up. Get my strength back up. Oops. How did I do that before? Push up. Okay, so it was together.
no pull-ups or nothing. Okay. Yeah, you can do it, Lucky. Feel the burn. Gotta get that strength back up.
just sit.
Unwrap the magic this Christmas with H&M. and shine brighter than ever before. The season calls for major glam, and we've got the party looks that'll make you the star of the show. And for those cozy little moments, we've got you covered with everything from knitwear to scarves, the perfect presents for your loved ones at affordable prices. Shine like stars this holiday season with H&M. Visit your local H&M or click or tap the banner to shop now.
Can you hear it? The magic is calling everyone to Walt Disney World Resort for after the world's most magical celebration. And there's still time to join us for classic favorites and new adventures across all four theme parks and beyond. Our 50th anniversary celebration ends March 31st, 2023. So see you soon. Plan your visit today at disneyworld.com/50.
Can't really find a game I feel like playing to in the stream for the night and stuff, so I think we're just gonna call it here, VOD gang, in chat, you know. Hopefully next time we'll get some more interactions next time I roleplay and stuff. I'm slowly getting back to the swing of things, you know, streaming and all that. So, yeah, until next time, I'll see you in the next one, chat. Take care and Merry Christmas. And if you're watching this on YouTube or Twitch, be sure to subscribe and follow, and yeah, if you like the content. Merry Christmas, VOD Gang.
Bottles of party rocking around the Christmas tree. Have a vows of party, rockin' around Christmas tree, have a happy holiday.